When did you first learn about her? Her innocence. You know, the way she thinks.
Shortly after she came to us. And you weren't shocked? I was appalled. Just as you are now. What happened? She stopped eating completely. This was before her pregnancy? About 2 years before. Agnes, it has come to my attention that you've stopped eating. Why is this?
I've been commanded by God.
He talked to you himself?
No.
Through someone else?
Yes.
Who?
I can't say.
Why?
She had punished me.
One of the sisters?
No.
Who? Why would she tell you to do this? Agnes, look at me.
Because I'm getting fat.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
I am. There's too much flesh on me.
Agnes.
I'm a blimp.
Why does it matter whether you're fat or
because
not?
Because
you needn't worry about being attractive here.
I do. I have to be attractive to God.
He loves you the way you are.
No, he doesn't. He hates fat people.
Who told you this?
It's a sin to be fat.
Why?
Look at the statues. They're thin.
Agnes.
That's because they're suffering. Suffering is beautiful. I want to be beautiful.
Who tells you these things?
Christ said it in the Bible. He said, suffer the little children. I want to suffer like a little child.
That's not what he meant.
I am a little child, but my body keeps getting bigger, and soon I won't be able to fit in. I won't be able to squeeze into heaven.
Agnes, dear, heaven is not a
no,
place with bars
I mean, look at these. I've got all this weight. I'm a blimp.
Oh, my dear child.
God blew up the Hindenburg. He'll blow me up. That's what she said.
Who?
Mommy, I'll get bigger and bigger every day, and then I'll pop. But if I stay little, it won't happen.
Your mother tells you this. Agnes, your mother is dead.
But she watches. She listens.
Nonsense. I'm your mother now, and I want you to eat.
I'm not hungry.
You've got to eat something, Agnes.
No, I don't. The host is enough.
My dear, I don't think a communion wafer has the recommended daily allowance of anything.
Of God.
Yes, of God.
I'm being punished.
Why?
I don't know.
Dear Jesus.
Started this morning. I can't get it to stop.